Forecasters are worried about the fallout of the deadly coronavirus and how it will affect the economy on a global scale. One of the latest predictions is from the French government, telling BFM-TV that China may lose at least 1% of growth so far. China, ground zero for the coronavirus, is the world's second largest economy behind the U.S. The country, which dealt with the SARS outbreak, suffered a 2% loss in GDP in 2003, according to Time. China's economy has since grown and become more powerful, and there are fears that the coronavirus, which has already surpassed the severity of SARS, will have a greater impact on the world's economy. Forbes reports that experts are currently predicting a 0.2 to 0.3% hit globally by the deadly virus, while the U.S. can expect a 0.2 to 0.4% drop in the first quarter. According to the publication, experts warn that the economic toll could be worse, as they are basing their forecasts on the coronavirus being contained, something which is unknown at this time.